This is Adam's bear. Actually, I think we're going to call the bear Gus. Two. We charbroiled them, and now Adam's doing the detail work. Oh, Adam, it looks great from here. Really great.